Fort Wayne police also tell us they have made an arrest in a July homicide case.
Calvin Keyes was shot and killed on the 4th of July. Another man was also shot. Police charged 28-year-old Quantae Jackson in relation to the shooting. He is facing a murder.